This is
the micro.
No, not micros.
The
super flash card for GBA. If you want to buy your own, I'll show you what SD card you need to fly with it on Amazon. Or if you live in China, you could go buy it there. Then you might have to go to Las Vegas. I was gonna do a Roblox live stream today, but I don't have the time to, so it's a bit. Okay, I think I'm putting you in my shirt on it. No, I don't. The thing keeps snapping open. That's why it's not going inside. Okay. Now you put it inside. Sometimes because it might turn off the Game Boy. Is it? It's on. See, I don't need the Game Boy that way. See, it's fully functioning. So the light doesn't work and stuff. I keep saying it's red. It's because it's like a glitch with my Game Boy since I have the cable on the back. I'm gonna try Pokemon Blue. Yeah, I might do this there sometimes. I'm gonna play it for like a few minutes. Just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Use my gadget sometimes if you have. It might just be a problem with the Game Boy or something. I'm gonna try Pokemon Yellow now. I can go since it takes a lot of space to load. I see it doesn't load. It might be a problem with the Game Boy. Probably because it has like the battery. See, it was almost done. Load quickly.
So that's actually how mine is.
It's very smart. So this is I just got it last time. I just got it.